while we're waiting for the gate agent to bring the jet bridge to the aircraft, please take this opportunity to look around your seat back pocket, your seating area, the overhead bin for any personal items. You do find many items left behind. You do not want that to happen to you. So please take a moment, look for any electronics, charging cords, earbuds, cell phones, wallets, passports, bags, etc. Make sure you've got those with you before you exit the aircraft. Once you exit the aircraft, you cannot re-enter, so please, we are going right back to Newark. Make sure you've got all your items with you before you deplane. It's been such a pleasure having y'all on board. Wish I could stay with you here in gorgeous Rochester. I hope you have a great time here, wherever your travels may take you. Thank you so much for choosing United. Have a great day. Please prepare doors for arrival and cross check.
Complete.
Rochester. I'm in the building with my Rochester, New York Africans.
Line up to the side. If you put a green tag before you got into the aircraft, white tags, carousel one, those are the bags you left with before you got to the gate with the ticket agent. Thanks so much. Have a great day.
take care now.
Sorry.
Yes, sir. How you doing, my brother? Good to see you, man. One love, brother. One love. How's it going, King?
Great.
All right. All right. Good to see you, man. Sure. Sure. No problem. No problem.
Never believe me if I saw
that. No problem, brother.
Especially some of the shit.
Thank you. Be safe, man. All right, now. Rochester, New York. Where y'all at? Meet me at the Frederick Douglass gravesite. I'm going straight to see the ancestor. I'm going straight to the gravesite. Rochester Africans, meet me at the Frederick Douglass gravesite. Let's pour that libation. Let's pour that libation. Let's let them know FDMG is ready. FDMG is ready. FDMG is ready. What happened with Larry Elder and Charlemagne? What happened with Larry Elder and Charlemagne? Wait a minute. It's the ROC. It's the ROC. Is it a restroom out that way, boss?
Either way.
All right. We going straight to the Frederick Douglass gravesite. Four times great grandcousin, it's a bloodline. It's a black leadership bloodline.
Thank you.